sir, man. What's good, YouTube?
It's your boy, Curtis Cash, here back with another video, man. We back with another Nines video. I ain't did Nines in a minute, bro. And y'all been telling me, you know, yeah, you might as well do this fire in the booth, man. It's one of the most viewed fire in the booths, but, you know, I don't really care about that part. But for the fact that Nines, when I reacted to him last time, you know, I think it was the Trapper of the Year. And then I did the Crabs in the Bucket thing on the, I think the live reaction Monday, two Mondays ago. Not last week, but the Monday before that, right? And that made me want to go back to listen to some more Nines because I know I hadn't heard enough. So we're going to go ahead back to, you know, this basically almost like a little mini introduction to Nines again. Because I did Trap of the Year, but that was like one song, right? And Fire in the Booth, niggas go, you know, they go all out for real, bro. Like, they rap they shit, bro. So, I know Nines is one of the OGs. So we got to hear it, bro. We definitely got to hear it. If you're new, make sure you subscribe. We're going to roll to 3K. Also, if you want to be a part of Live Reaction Mondays, make sure you follow that Twitch link down below, bro. I do my reactions on Mondays, like Live Reaction Mondays, as far as like documentaries and all that shit, funny shit, no music, right? Also, my Twitch is mainly used for my gaming. I'm only doing Live Reaction Monday so I can just bring y'all stuff, like when Drilling come out, you know, I can react to it on that with y'all, or whatever like that. So that's only on Mondays. Other than that, Mondays, Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Fridays, those days I stream gaming. So usually after Live Reaction Mondays, I stream gaming after that. So heads up on that. That's my gaming Twitch, bro. Let's get right to the video though, man.
I know you gonna dig this.
Oh yeah, perfect.
Let's get ready to rumble.
You can already tell that this old. You can see it in Charlie's face that this old is here.
Shout out to all the men, my 300 Spartans waiting outside the building. Shout out to my guy Jamal too.
Nigga, this a weekend sample of a song? You got somebody singing. This finna be tough. You can already tell how this beat starting off.
I got this Fulham chick, I known her for time. Before all the ice, when I was reloading on nines, saw me go from bread and water to lobster.
Nines is his name, but he said
all the ice when I was reloading on nines.
All the ice when he's reloading on nines. Nines the gun, and then nines being his name. And I forget, in one of the documentaries, he said why he got the name Nine, and I forgot why, bro. Or why they called him Nine, bro. I forget. It was some documentary I seen, bro, and he explained it why. It was like some tour shit that he was doing. The Crabs of the Bucket. I know he dropped like day 6 of that shit. Somebody let me know down below why they called him Nines again. I forgot, bro.
Saw me go from bread and water to lobster and wine. That's why I never air calls when she hollers my line. My East Ting's flyer than a poster campaign. Sirocco the same color as cola champagne. She don't smoke weed, but she'll roll me up a paper plane. Don't ask for peas and she knows that I can make it rain. Trying to achieve my goals. My brum ting saying she might.
The beat ain't loud, but you can definitely hear it, bro.
Knows that I can make it rain. Trying to achieve my goals. My brum ting saying she might as well had cheated like Keisha Cole. My West ting be selling like a chemist. Booked her a flight from London to Venice. Put a smile on her cute face. I told her we could go shopping when we get there. Forget a suitcase. My Elon.
That's how you know you got money though, bro. That's how you know you got money. But you could do that shit where you could just go on vacation, don't take a suitcase, and just know you finna just buy clothes there when you get there. That's how you know you got money, coach. That's how you know you got money.
And chick smokes too much weed, only with me for the trees. I told that chick to leave. My chicken church road's official. I make her hold my pistol, but she don't ever give me like my hoe in Bristol. Me off when I'm switching lanes, and I can't even remember that bitch's name. Go to Hammersmith, smoke on some cannabis, make her choke on the magic stick. My young ting says she gonna give up all of this.
That I make her choke on the magic stick.
choke on the magic stick. My young ting says she gonna give up all of this. Good luck trying to find another baller, bitch. Cause if you change your mind, that's a waste of time. Car got a million bitches in the waiting line. My haze ting's in her own class like detention. But she says I never show her no attention. That's car I'm busy trying to work these curbs. Five only paid for the first three birds. About P's and Q's, I make strategic moves. I had holes when I was broke, I don't need the now I got my new.
He said, yeah, I had hoes when I was broke too. Nigga said, I had them when I was broke too. Shit. Of course, I was still gonna have them now. Nigga told me, so he got a million hoes waiting in line. So, bitch, you don't even matter like that. That's tough, coach.
Chick mad at me. Cause I told her I need space like the galaxy. My north chick don't wanna share, she wants all the nines. My south ting be throwing up one order signs. My LA chick be practicing a movie script. While I'm in the base backing up my chick with my white ting. Car is fire on the mains. She's always in the mirror trying on my chains. My nigga say I'm whipped. Car I'm always with my Ghanaian chick. And I ain't even mentioned the groupies yet.
This nigga talking about hella little females though. Nigga talking about hella little females. I don't know if he really talking about that. He talking about all the hoes he got. He talking about all the hoes he got. I mean, somewhat of where he came from. But he definitely talking about all the hoes for real though.
Hood star, my life's like a movie set. It's nice.
Chase! You're getting the in-nines, man. You see why I got that heat on the street right now, bro?
Funny.
We don't do that much talking at all, bro. Just getting straight to the business.
Let's get him, Nines!
He looking serious as hell. He finna go crazy, bro. The way he looking, bro.
This guy grew on my estate. Come to my mom's yard, I never knew he was a snake. Even looked the other way when I heard he was a snitch. But he crossed the line and swearing over a bitch. Swear down, I don't know how he.
Niggas be ruining friendships over dumb shit, too. Just dumbass shit.
Guys sleep at night. T told me don't trust him, but I never see the light. Probably cause I loved him like a little cousin. When them guys violated you, I emptied out. Don't say the hood if someone knocks where you're from. No one cares your gun. I just hope it bends you when you hear this song. You did this to yourself. You're a dumb guy like you don't know. Me and Jazz let them fly now I can't.
Damn. Nobody cares you gone, nigga. He said you did that shit to yourself. And if the nigga heard the song, I know that nigga was hurt. If he heard this, that nigga was hurt.
To yourself, you're a dumb guy like you don't know. Me and Jazz let them fly now I can't. Look into your sister and your mom's eye. Tell your dad to stop acting like your son died. The streets thought you was a top shotter, but you ain't nothing but a liar and a cock blocker. This guy's breaking my heart. We used to play in the park, went to weighing up dark. He's been a snake from the start. Can't believe this clown. I even.
Damn. Nigga snitched and he a snake?
Got mad at my guy Snoop and Tiny, and they was gonna beat me down. Should've let them do this thing. Had plans for us in this music thing. Now if you're in the hood, you lose your bling. Remember when I had you and Snaps moving haze? I sacked you, I saw the Judas ways. You was bunning on them tells, gave you onions in a skull. Wouldn't chop my brother's girl for the money in the world. Acting like you love my bro. Bitch ran to the 5-0. Snitch, hope you die slow. A million fake friends. Feds in my case, I'm still in this bait ends. Zed's in the base, we used to play fight on a late night. You see the chains bright like a brake light. And you ain't got your weight right, for you the snake type.
Can't feel for no, you can't feel bad for no snake nigga though, man. Pretty sure that's why he made this. You feel bad for no snake nigga, man. You brought that on yourself. You want to be a snake? That was on you, coach.
No, you wish we stayed tight, come about to take flight. Strangly all up in your dome. If you're walking through the zone, don't be calling off my phone. Now you're all up on your own, I ain't down with traitors, I'm all about my paper. The whole hood's counting on me like a calculator. I used to drive this.
I know a motherfucker be feeling shitty though, man. I know that that's shitty, bro. That's shitty to be one of those people who diss somebody and do some grimy ass shit. In the next minute, right? That person that you were doing all that bullshit to, they just take off and it's over. And you just in the back. And it's fuck you because you fucked up. I know that's a shitty feeling. As soon as you see a nigga, or you do whatever you gotta do, trade on him, you think you finna get on your come up, and then a nigga you did bogus on his come up, make it. I know that's shitty, coach. I know that's shitty.
Dropped him home when he was sliding on the roads this night.
Wow. You definitely getting it in right now, nice man. And you know what? I believe you, fam. You know, I want to hear you. I believe you. Some people, I don't really believe them out there, man. But I believe you, bro.
So you're not into it.
All right, man. I hope y'all enjoyed the bit, man. I had to bring this for y'all, man, because I know I ain't done no nines in a minute, bro. But I definitely had to bring this, bro. So I hope y'all enjoyed the vid, bro. I think I got 3 more videos for y'all today. I'm going to get to those, edit those, and then I'm going to be live with the live reaction shit. Go look over that stuff, and we going to see what we doing today for sure, man. Or I'm going to be asking y'all, bro. Or definitely be asking y'all, bro. See y'all in the next one, man. Boy. Oh, bro.
Yo, no, we not lazy, we working, yo. Used to want 9 on Porsche, yo. I got gelato on Sherbert, yo. I ran that check up on purpose, yo. Yo, yo. I got pink rocks on Hawaiian, yo. Keep me a straw like I'm